today, we're talking cross-country murder sprees, cannibalism, gold nuggets, Mormon vigilantes, the bribery of an entire town, and a renegade gold-stealing sheriff who briefly controlled most of the state of Montana. We're heading to the Wild West and the eyebrow-raising tale of Levi Boone Helm, the Kentucky Cannibal.